Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Tacmon, and welcome back to Splatoon 2 Daily. Today, I don't really have a particular theme going on. I just want to get some practice in before Splatfest, because that starts tonight. And this is the gear I'm going to be wearing for it, and the weapon I'm going to be using, so I kind of want to warm up, and I use a drink, because I would like to get more Ink Saver main sub-bits. Chunks? Sub-chunks, yeah. That's the right word. Since I'm going to be using the N-Zap, I think... Well, since I'm using the N-Zap with Object Shredder, it'd probably be really good for me to have Ink Saver main. I don't throw suction bombs, like, ever, so I'm pretty much relying solely on my main ability. And I would very, very much like to have as much Ink Saver main as possible. It wouldn't be a problem if I wasn't forced to wear the Splatfest shirt, because normally when I run N-Zap, I have two Ink Saver mains on as my main abilities. You know, I have one on my shirt and then one on my headgear. Not this outfit, it's a different outfit, but I just wanted to be different for Splatfest. I wanted to be completely uncoordinated looking, I guess. Ah, I love that object shredder. It just immediately obliterates a sprinkler. One bullet, that's all it takes. Give me the money. Give me the chunks. I'm probably not gonna get any Ink Saver main chunks, knowing my luck. Why would you jump down? You had the advantage up above! Oh, we have a disconnect, and the rest of my team is dead. We have two disconnects! What is wrong with my team? I'm not gonna get any chunks this way. I'm not even gonna win this match. You may have killed me, but I took you with me this time. How are we supposed to win in this situation? Hi, buddy. Have a booyah as you leave the spawn. Don't worry, I'm not giving up, but I'm not full of hope. How dare you come in here and explode in my base? How dare you kill my teammate? How dare you? I can't win. Isn't that enough for you? We already can't win! Just let us fight back! I told my teammate I wasn't gonna give up, though, and I'm proud of him for not giving up either. This is probably just what I should expect from Splatfest, isn't it? In all honesty. You know there's always gonna be disconnects and other stuff. So, yeah. That's fine. I have, like, tons of Ink Saver main drinks, so I'm not even concerned, like, if I'm wasting my drink or not. I'll get you kids next time, even if you're squids, too! So, as you can see, I am on Team Leo, because Leo is better than Raphael. Or Raf, as they're calling him. They're just abbreviating his name to make it easy. You know, for the kids. Which is... TMNT is supposed to be aimed at kids. So, shouldn't they know his full name? I don't know. I'm not sure if Team Leo is going to win. I don't really care, honestly. Because, you know, that's not why I play Splatfest. And I know what you might be thinking. You don't play Splatfest to win? Heresy! Why do you even play at all? Why do you vote? Well, it's not like I want to. I would probably not play Splatfest literally at all if Splatnet didn't keep track of how you do each Splatfest. You know, like if you get to Queen status or whatever. Or I should just say max rank. I shouldn't say Queen status, because not everyone plays as a female Inkling. I just, you know... I still don't like Splatfest. It's not fun. Even if I win a lot, which some of the Splatfests have gone like that. It's just not fun. It's Splatfest. It's annoying. People treat it like ranked turf war, and I already have enough hell in ranked. Thank you very much, Nintendo. I'll take that. But yeah, you know, Splatfest isn't fun. You see lots of lag, you see lots of disconnects, you see teams taking it too seriously, you see mirror matches, you see squid bagging. I mean, okay, granted, everything I'm describing literally just sounds like a normal day in Turf War, but that's basically what it is. It's just more of that, except more annoying. Because people are taking it even more seriously because it's for a competition. Like, don't. Please. Oh, she's going the distance. She's going the distance, ladies and gentlemen. She's dead, ladies and gentlemen. And I guess I can't say I, like, hate Splatfest. But I just... It's not fun! It's not fun! I just play it because of Splatnet. Blame Splatnet! I would not participate if it wasn't for Splatfest. Splatfest. Well, that's how it makes me feel sometimes, I guess. No. Don't worry, guys, I got this. I got our base covered. These two people thought they could sneak in together. They were wrong. No. No more baller shenanigans. Uh-oh. That might have still killed me if time didn't end. Oh, someone else snuck in! Rude. Don't you do that to me. I will find you with the mask. I'm wearing the mask. I'll find you. You know, that mask and that ink color actually looks really cool. Hey, I got an Ink Saber main sub! Yeah! If I can get two, I'll probably just slap the third one on my... Well, maybe. I don't know yet. I'll definitely... Probably not get a pure. Because that's just how the luck goes. Also, my cat came over here and started rubbing on me, and she feels wet. What have you been getting into? How are you wet? There's nothing wet in here. Maybe she got her tail in the water bowl. It's not the first time that's happened. I think I made that blaster quit. Like, I didn't see his name, right? I was too busy paying attention to the wet cat. Take that for what it's worth. No, let's try not to have any disconnects this time, huh? Please. Uh-oh. No! Go away! You're worse than the death walls in, like, PUBG and Fortnite and whatever. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sorry! Excuse you, get out of here! Oh, Teamy, how did you not die? You're great. We don't still have someone in there, right? No. No! I owe you! I think I've seen you before! Like, that name looked very familiar. How did I not hit you at all? Well, I might have hit you once, but... Well, this isn't going so hot. I mean, I didn't pick the NZAP because it's like a meta weapon and really good and kind of OP or anything like that. Back in the first Splatoon, I really liked the NZAP. I just really liked it. Even though it was a little slightly OP in that game too, I guess. Don't mess with me. Oh no, I shouldn't have activated my armor. Well, I'm dumb. That was a waste of an armor. You would think maybe I'd want to go with a set that gets me quicker armor, but eh. Like, armor's great and all, but I don't really consider it like a quintessential ability to have. Sorry, I can't let you go any further. This is a no pro zone. Which means I'm not pro either, but eh, you know. Technically, I'm not. I'm not pro. Just because I'm X in every mode, which, by the way, I played a little bit more of Clam Blitz on my own time, and I got to X. I haven't done my placements yet, but I got to X, and that's really all that matters, right? Back out, thank you kindly. I don't think Clam is on right now, right? Nope, it's Tower. But see, look at that beautiful X on Clam. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. I'm feeling this set. I'm gonna play more, not on recording, but I'm gonna play more before Splatfest so I can kinda try to get those Inksaver mains as much as I can, anyways. Because how many chunks do I have? Oh, I have 48, so I can only add one more if I get a weapon that's one away from a pure. I can only add one more. Okay, well, hopefully I can at least manage that before Splatfest starts, but I'm not sure. I guess we'll see in the next video, because the next one is going to be Splatfest. But just the next one. I don't think I'm going to make two videos of Splatfest. That's just too much. Too much Splatfest. But anyways, thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you next time. Later, guys.